Hello children, welcome back to my channel Kids Special Learning. Kids, today I will teach you the concept of one and many. One is used for one thing, as one hat. And many is used for the things more than one, like many hats. Let's make it more clear with more examples. One dog. Many dogs. One bird. Many birds. One cat. Many cats. One fan. Many fans. One bus, many buses. One bat, many bats. One tree, many trees. One bin, and many bins. If you liked the video, then please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.